What can I do for you?
Hey, Pastor? Pastor, the problem is just that I just came back from the United States just yesterday.
Yes.
And I found my dog lying down on the floor. Pastor, please, I don't know what is wrong with my dog.
Oh.
I just take the dog to a veterinary doctor, and the veterinary doctor find out that my dog is dead.
Oh, no, I'm sorry.
Please, Pastor, I don't know whether I can do a benefiting burial for my dog.
I can do that. I can do that for your dog. Yes, I can do that for your dog. So when would the burial recommence?
Pastor, I think let's fix it on Monday.
Monday.
Yeah.
Okay, Monday will be good. So you can go now on Monday. You come. Okay, I'll come to your house.
Okay.
You drop your address, so I'll come to your house and you pray for the dog and knelt down and then bury the dog.
Oh, for shit. Pastor, I don't know that you can manage this one. $1.something US.
No. You can keep your money. No problem. Keep your money. I'll come to your house on Monday.
Thank you.
Pastor, you hear me? Yes, Pastor, see, I was looking for you so that I can tell you that I came back from work today and then I saw my dog lying down on the floor. I tried to wake my dog, but my dog didn't want to wake up. So I came to tell you whether you can do anything for me, like to bury the dog.
Bratulai, you must be very stupid.
No, sir.
I said you must be very stupid.
Sorry, sir. I didn't mean any harm, sir.
See. Listen to me. Bratulai.
Yes?
My church. I used $1.5 million to build my church. This is not
your church.
This is not my other church. See, Bratulai, you just go down the street. You see one muchi services. One muchi churches. Just go there. You see a pastor. If you go down the street, just ask the pastor. I think the pastor will do a benefiting burial for your dog. Don't disturb me.
But pastor, wait. I was trying to give you like $2 million so that you can help me bury my dog.
Bratulai.
Yes, sir.
Actually, you didn't tell me that the dog was a Christian.
Jesus is love.
You said how much?
I'm 2 point.
Oh, hold yourself. Just bring the dog. I promise you, by tomorrow, I'll do a benefiting burial for your dog.
Yes, sir.